Woohoo!
Please leave any feedback.
This sucks.
It's too big.
That's great feedback.
Boo!
Yeah. Indeed. Why is Jammer not dead yet? That should be priority one.
You're right. I should have added something in that so that it is a 50% chance she diminishes the nuke's Jammer. Should have totally done that.
Tillit wouldn't be able to kill me.
Reclaim? You can try.
No hydro.
The original slush doesn't have hydro.
You want me to add in a hydro?
No. Maybe it would be nicer.
Like, if you place one right there, that you can't place any T3 structure on the edge, everyone's gonna love it.
There's too much room on the islands already, so fix it. We need 10 hydros.
I like the size of the island.
Yeah, it's a tiny bit bigger.
Yes, a little bit. Especially for me. Because I always get the smallest one, so.
It's a huge improvement, like, holy shit.
Yeah.
But Jammer being pissed about the small island was like the best feature of the map, man.
Oh, power struggles.
Oh, I had moss. For me.
Well, there's a bit of reclaim, right, to help you with that.
It's for upgrading a max, right?
Yeah, I suppose. I like how Gary is going to try and reclaim it. It's like the map maker didn't fall of it, right? That will happen. It's like...
You never know.
That's very true, you never know.
Maybe it's getting bugged. Do it, Gary.
Oh, he backs off. He's gonna reclaim your island now.
You know what would have been funny? If you try to reclaim it and you get nuked.
Can you get there, actually? I don't think you can.
Well, it's an impassable area, even for ships?
Yeah, that may be an accident. Yeah, so I'm pretty confident you can't get over that. That's a mistake, so that's another bug.
Oh, he's making a naval factory. Maybe he can do it then.
He's really good at trying this. Yeah, pretty sure you can't get there right now, so that's a bug. I'll fix that.
How come? Because of the height difference or what?
No, I added so that the terrain here is not steep enough to disallow amphibious units. So I just added a terrain type that says don't path here, but I wasn't aware it also affected ships.
Well, right? An engineer is not a ship, but...
Oh! We need to make an air unit and see what happens.
You could totally do that.
That's going to be weird if air can't go there.
Air can. Pretty sure that air is able to. Oh, he's inside!
You little hacker.
But it's wasted moss because it's not selectable.
You can't reclaim it either.
tried it from the start, Gary.
But now Gary will make a secret base there that nobody can reach.
You can, actually.
Yes, make an underground gateway, spawn ACUs. Damn, this island fits more storage around your maxes. That's amazing.
It's insane, right? Imagine the possibilities.
Build SMD. And by the way, when you build an SMD, is it gonna shoot down the missile?
No.
Okay.
I don't think so, at least. I don't know.
Are those, if they're allowed with it, then it shouldn't.
It shouldn't, yeah.
I'd shoot nicely off map now.
Nice, right?
Yes, yes. Job well done, Jip. It took a while, but we can.
Yeah!
I could use some energy.
Same here.
I'm sorry, I'm using it all.
Try to reclaim the fat boy. Maybe that one can.
No.
I haven't tried that one. Or is it just everything inside of that?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
And if you can reclaim it, it will be fixed to the next version, so.
It won't allow me. I don't see the support commanders, Jip.
Yeah, they got booked for some reason. Like, the fact that you can build a naval factory. Well, you can't build a naval factory in there. I have no idea what's going on. But they were supposed to be there, but something buggy happened and then they weren't there.
I blame Gary.
Absolutely. I also made a time lapse of the of making the map. I'll upload that later tonight. Time lapses are epic. Like, are you trying to fire torpedoes at it? Like, I even thought of that. Strategic launch detected. Oh, I wonder what happens.
Scary.
What did it say?
Designation innocent. Kill all phantoms.
Ah, same as me.
Designation paladin. Kill everyone. Wait. Strategic launch detected. Oh fuck! It scared me actually.
Yes, this is very scary.
It's good, right? I love it.
Can we have it without the sounds?
Nope. It's intended to be with, so.
Where the fuck am I, the Phantom? Jeremiah has more with less mass extractors. Think about that. Go put him there, alright? He's got more with less. Okay, so. And this guy's upgrading a tier 3.
I'm
right?
upgrading to tier 3 because I have 3k mass in storage because I'm a nuke.
Right?
But yeah, I'm ahead, or at least I was ahead of everyone in Eco. So if somebody gets ahead of me, it will be very suspicious.
Are already suspicious, Entropy.
Everyone is suspicious. I'm gonna fix that pathing thing in the center. A bit ridiculous.
Making it tier 3 power already?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Oh, my fancy tier 3 commander.
Can he make the ACU drone?
The ACU drone to do what?
Try reclaim, I guess.
Let's see. It's a submarine.
I don't think it can cross either.
It looks to go straight up now.
Yeah. So that's
yes.
A bug.
Yeah.
What, it
can't.
Goes straight up flying submarine?
Oh, fuck me! Oh, I love it! Nice!
No.
It makes you turn your head at least. Like, what?
Just wait until somebody actually has a nuke.
Yeah.
Even more scary. Alright. I have a pair of mine defense in case of land invasion.
A mine defense, that's pretty interesting.
Yep, already making as is you.
Yeah.
Damn it.
It's good, right? I love it.
I think you have to put the time between it a bit longer.
It's about I think it's more of a chance thing. It's a chance thing right now. But I can increase the time slightly. I think that would be decent. But I do like how it brings like the tension. Right? I love how it does that.
I don't mind it being there, but it could be.
It definitely is.
Nice battleship. How did you build all that T3 mass on 4 TTP gens?
I'm overflowing 800 energy, man.
I'm asking Gary.
Wait, I also have 42 pigeons.
No, you have 5.
Yeah.
And you have storage. He doesn't even have storage to manage his eco with.
Yeah, the same as here.
Are you saying you can only have 2 levels?
Oh.
I mean, it's from the Phantom Balance mod.
Strategic launch detected. Until it's real, you know.
Thank you. That's a lot of navy, Gary.
It's just the one with battleships.
One battleship?
Battleship's a battleship.
Okay.
Yeah, but like, it's Chip, what do you expect? That's the reason he made the map bigger, so he can make 500
so factories
instead
of 200.
Yeah.
That's literally the reason, yes, there's no other reason.
Strategic launch detected.
That's none of us, right? No. No. Scared me there.
I thought I didn't pay attention.
I do. So many factories, I love it. I see we're all taking the factory route. As I'd like to call it, the disease is spreading.
For you ships to get through.
Yeah.
I'll be right back, guys.
He's queuing up commands right now. What meat shield? That's just not friendly.
People.
Oh. All right.
Thank you.
strategic launch detected.
Is that offense center? Yes.
Yeah, the engineer didn't die, so it's good.
Alright, that's good. Good check. Didn't take damage either, so that's nice. Geez, Yama. That's pretty intense.
What?
I just, you know.
So, how exactly does Gary have this many mass fabs with 5 dirty power?
He has SCUs, I think, but.
Even so?
It's a bit tricky because he doesn't have as many as I do.
Actually, impossible area at the center is interesting for shock points.
Again?
Having
the
impossible
what?
Area in the center is interesting, so you can more easily create shock points.
Yeah, but it's too. You can't see it.
Mm-hmm.
That's a bit of an issue.
We could always making a trillion torpedo bombers.
Well, he's gonna try and snipe things.
Now, look at the other side of the map. Don't look at Figaro's torpedo bombers. Strategic
launch detected. He's gonna try and snipe that one. Right there. I love those nukes. They're a huge success.
Figaro, that's a bit aggressive, don't you think so?
It's how he rolls.
Figaro is getting upgrade on his SACs.
Oh, minus 73. GG, Jammer.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're building frigates in response.
This is it. The Cold War has started.
Nice stack missiles, mate. So, what about all those cruisers?
Why are you so triggered by the cruisers?
Because they use tech missiles and they can shoot at him and at him, him, yeah, at the same time.
Well, it's very likely at least one of them is Phantoms, so, though. Like, without looking at people.
I'm not spamming anything. This is my typical Monday, mate.
Sure.
I just hit unit camp.
Well, I was.
For me, it's a 0 out of 0. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's just the scoreboard's bugged.
Well, if this keeps up, I'm not gonna have room also.
We made the map bigger, but the problem's not solved.
Ignore unit cap.
Hey, come on, really? Is that what you're gonna do? Something's being destroyed constantly, what's that?
My pride.
Oh. Wanna talk about it?
Not really.
Right. Sound a bit down though.
Well, that's one of the two innocents. if the game goes on for this long.
It's a bit of a problem, isn't it? So the problem is, I want to attack Gary, but the water's too colluded.
Yeah, just need to get rid of all this rat shit.
Yes, it's a bit of a problem, isn't it? Well, we're just okay, so let's get rid of the rat together then, shall we? Just
why? I'm not doing anything.
Huh?
How can you target the structures? It is deselected right away, right?
No, but that's only when you try to select it, you can still target it. It's not untargetable. Okay, so Jammer, what's your role gonna be in this?
Why? I don't want anything to do with this.
Okay, cuz you're still in the way.
Right? Yes, so.
It's an issue, right? You get that, right?
No, it's not an issue.
It kind of is.
You can go this way, and this way, and then go to Gary. That's... That is quite a build power, Gary.
Yeah, Gary knows his stuff. Okay, so the game is already at minus two, and we're not even fighting.
No, nobody saw that. Leave me alone. Right.
No.
No, it's not a problem. Why would that be a problem? Everyone's totally cool on that.
I'm making a lot of destroyers now.
I already have a lot of destroyers.
No. So, look at those harms defending Figaro. That is a problem. You know how hard those are to kill?
You can't move those, so...
That's another problem, but that's not my problem, right? So that's... That's a nice number of subs you have there, Gary. Alright, so I'm just gonna say it. Someone needs to speed up the sim. Alright, because this is only going downhill from this point.
You are at minus three.
I'm not saying I'm gonna leave, because Entropy is at minus two.
So.
Well, except Gary with his supercomputer. Really, Gary? What does he have in those Atlantis? T3 gunships, I see. Fancy, fancy.
So who is gonna attack who?
Well,
and not
you're
me.
You're in a bit of an issue, right? So
Discord.
I'm just gonna open fire on that ship. Get out of your subs, mate. Shall I make a screenshot of that and send it to Jammer?
Yeah.
Figaro broke with me.
Yeah, Figaro broke with me too.
What? Why? What's going on? What does he have?
And deny everything. Jammer.
Well,
can't you see it was a lie?
Maybe it was.
Ooh, minus five,
six.
Everyone. Which nuke?
Entropy is.
What the hell? Oh. Yeah, this is asking the audience. So.
Yeah.
Ik ben hier de derde, dus daar heb ik
One of them is not from the center, that's interesting. Well, why wouldn't I?
Gary.
That's too deep.
Kill. Shield is going down.
No, my subs! Our battleships just survive, like.
How did you die?
No. I have no idea. Did you do that, Gary?
He got nuked.
Was there just a minute ago.
Well, that's because there were so many boats and the center is blocked, right? That's a bug. Look at that game speed, my god.
Predicted this game. I knew from way at the beginning I figured it was fans. I was expecting Chip as well. So I'm guessing that Gary was. Yeah, okay, he was fun.
Well, at least not first to be killed.
Yeah,
So, Figaro, it seems it's just me and you. Okay.
Oh, that one was late. Or just got finished. Just finished.
Get over. No shit, game. Can the nukes that get launched collide with, like, donuts and shit?
I don't know, I think so. When does that spider bot arrive at my base? Yeah? Oh, that was a while ago then.
Did you do this manually or what?
No, it's their patrol.
Alright.
I love the nukes in the middle. I really do.
two MJ-3 torpedo bombers?
Say again?
Yes, they can.
Huh.
I think. Or they do? I think they can.
Clearly, ship exploited some map cheats here.
I added a if army name is ship, then increase income by 10. It makes me very Phantomish, sadly.